my soul is blessed, the king is born, mama, I confess I'm a bad, bad man. Ain't no one like me, I'm a legend. Ain't no one like me, I'm a legend, legend. Cause I've been there so long that my crown is gone, it's different. Like a bull in a glass house, no bull about to smash out. Can't nothing stand in my way. I don't care what the place is, from the penthouse to pavement. You better hear what I say. Yes, my soul is blessed, the king is born, mama, I confess I'm a bad, bad man. Ain't no one like me.
Greatness is not this wonderful, esoteric, elusive, godlike feature that only the special among us will ever taste. You know, it's something that truly exists in all of us. It's very simple. This is what I believe, and I'm willing to die for it.
Yeah.
Period.
Top came from the bottom, but I'm climbing to the top. Like some testing your will, how much faith do you got? Your foot's on the line, will you ever take a shot and score the game? When it points, when it zeros to clock out, came to find that life's a test. There's no cheating either, just work and stress. If no money's provided, you're eating less. Bills on the table and pain in your chest. You promise you'll pay for the things that you can't. You want the whole world, but it's burning in your hands. You ask if it helps, no one hears you in the stands. A crowd full of friends you can never call fam. They love you then, but they don't love you now. Your whole life seems to be crashing down. You never feel safe when there's no one around. So if you feel like giving up, you gotta stand your ground. No one else can ever try to tell you otherwise. So stop trying to be just like them other guys. Fake the haters who live in this, see you feeling life. And fuck the culture, you judge it cause it's a shape of size. If you ever wanna make it, you gotta show effort and show dedication. And crave it like basically nothing else matters. But getting that paper and that education, just take it from me. I ain't doing this shit, the rap with a mouth full of gold teeth. That'll show the whole world that my chain ain't soldiers. Let the world know I'm an OG. No, I do this for my fam, for my city and for me. Cause honestly, I throw a middle finger up to those low. So where you want it, get it, don't ever give up. You got it, you wanna make it, then chase it. No one can stop you, stop you. They're gonna hate you, but let them hate you. That's fine, cause if they stand in your way, then you gotta leave them behind. But if you want it, get it, don't ever give up. You got it, you wanna make it, then chase it. No one can stop you, stop you. They're gonna hate you, but let them hate you. That's fine, cause if they stand in your way, then you gotta leave them behind. People will always try to bring you down, but that's a part of life. Imaginary action when they see your name up in the lights. Ignore the gossip and nonsense you're hearing on the daily. Cause if it gets to your head, then you'll only end up failing. Just be the best that you can. Only those who love you will be there in the end. Stick with those in your defense and leave alone your phony friends. Stay on track, don't fall behind. Either chase your goals or fall in line. Bullshit is only a waste of your time, so go with your gut and stay on your grind. I wanna wake up the world. Someone's gotta hear my message. This is food for your thought. Take it, it's easy ingestion. I won't leave you in question. Just a lasting impression. I'm trying to speak the truth, so take heed to my our lessons. This is honestly the most honest things I've said in a while. In life you'll always be judged. Eternal circles of trials. Just keep your head up and never ever fall to denial. You're finally on the clock, meaning your time is now. You want it, get it, don't ever give up, you got it. You wanna make it, then chase it. No one can stop you, stop you. They gonna hate you, but let them hate you. That's fine, cause if they stand in your way, then you gotta leave them behind. But if you want it, get it, don't ever give up, you got it. You wanna make it, then chase it. No one can stop you, stop you. They gonna hate you, but let them hate you. That's fine, cause if they stand in your way, then you gotta leave them behind.
To shoot. Brunson. Tricky. Frees himself. And hits it! The Villanova Wildcats are the top cats of the Big East 2018 tournament champion.
It's Brunson inside. Ball back after he turned it over. Now has the ball in flight. With a drive and a spin and up and under. What a nice putt.
Team, here's the steal by Spellman.
Spellman takes it with the hammer. Steal in the tooth.
I sort of like Gillespie's game. He didn't mind sticking his nose in there.
That time. Virginia Tech. Oh, nice spin move inside. Number one, Villanova. Gets the pass and drives into Hall. Kicks it outside, puts it three.
High, they've really had a tough time doing that.
Key, DiVincenzo. Villanova is the highest scoring team in college
basketball.
Good defense by Ingram. DiVincenzo, three. It's a rebound inside, snatched by Spellman. Ahead, Booth. Brunson ahead again to Booth, two on one. Hold on. Bridges, timeout Alabama. Villanova with a three on two. Booth will try to work his way through. No, not again. Bridges, no! Yes! Today over Alabama.
Fabulous. Brunson on the drive. The ball shooting at 40%.
D9. Haskell with a block. Brunson on the field for two and a foul.
The tempo.
You may just get that slip. Inside. A slam. Cosby Roundtree.
Brunson over Allen. Brunson now facing Ahmad. Brunson
blows by him. Plus one.
Villanova has found its footing.
Full palm block. Omari Spellman gets Brunson. Booth.
Down. Brunson gets it up.
That's a man's jam.
Villanova. The Wildcats move a step closer to the Final Four. Back in by Brunson. Kick. Spellman. 3-point lead for the Red Raiders. Just about 13 and a half to play the first half. Back in. Bridges. Switch. Brunson against Smith. Brunson. DiVincenzo.
Rising up. DiVincenzo. The jam.
So with his drives, and he gets off the floor.
Swing it. Bridges. Open
it.
Back in on Evans. Brunson turns. Wow.
Gets the roll. Big bucket.
And that's it. It's another supernova run to the Final Four for the Wildcats. 71-59.
Who can win that matchup? They play a big role in this game's outcome.
Right away. That's a bookie. Baseline. Bounce pass outside. Bridges. Knocks down the jumper. It's a three. Dribbles out of the paint. Does a great job to stop on his pivot play. Spellman, he's got a three. Brunson. Able to set up. Spellman, he's got another three. Back out. Spellman, can he go for the third time?
Well, now he's going to be the five man. Look at him roll over the
rim. Maybe three, young man. Great point shot. There it is. Thank you. New single season record. College basketball belongs to
dribble drive.
Booth. They keep knocking down threes.
Yes, they have philosophies out there. They have that guy.
Oh, that's my philosophy. Kailu, who's been quiet. Newman, quick. With the shot, and it's a three.
Execute.
Awesome. Oh! Chinzo, nice entry. Man, kicks it out. Booth.
about that. Shoot.
Oh, what a kill.
Oh, Brunson.
Look at this rebound, weak side.
Pascal beat. There's Booth. It's Pascal. Pascal. Wow.
They get a piece of that 3 second lane.
And very comfortable late.
Pascal.
Oh, hesitant. Look at this give.
Bring him out.
The big J Wright guy, too, because nice. Look at that.
Oh, wow.
He has eyes.
Great ambassador for the game. Here it is. Hey. On the other end, Pascal with two more. Brunson again going in. They want it all.
You think of it, Jim. John Beilein will have his club ready.
No question. A virtuoso Villanova performance to put them into the championship game. And Tim, most impressive, the National Player of the Year. Fans ran a little bit of it. Incredible Marines. Quick post up already. Simpson right over him with an easy basket this game. Nice. On a left-hand shot, too.
How about that? No,
Tuesday, Villanova. Don't take what you get. Good day. That's not for the Coach White with it. Take it on Booth. And right at it. In 4 minutes. There's another lane. Puts the season. And it's a clean block. Slows down. Goes back fire. He's going to launch. He's going to hit.
Whoop. How about that? Good North Carolina job. And
the whistle moved to the hole, and the hoop well into the under 16 without him. Two defensive gems, and he gets caught from behind. And no foul, but out of bounds on Pascal. Along with Duncan Robinson. This is right line.
And they're the inside with the catch. You've got to take good shots.
With the DiVincenzo comes off the bench.
And take long.
Now, DiVincenzo takes on Simpson, and he gets the basket. And
Jordan Poole here.
Take it on, Pascal. Does he do it? It goes! Its second title in 3 years.
This was a fantastic tournament.
And folks, how about the national champions, the Villanova Wildcats?